Okay, welcome. Today we're going to make a Dutch cookie, and it's for this part of the Netherlands. It's only for Twente and maybe Drenthe, and it's called kniepertjes, and it derives from the word knijpen, which means to pinch. So, what will be in our kniepertjes? Well, we have to have one package of butter, but the butter has to be melted. And for now, I'm cooling it down a little bit. And you have 1 teaspoon of ground aniseed. I use aniseed, but you can use vanilla sugar or cinnamon or any kind of flavor you want. But I like the freshness of the aniseed. It really smells lovely. For the baking, you'll need some sunflower oil, and the equipment for today is a wooden spoon, your mixer, a spoon to divide the batter, and also you will need 500 grams of plain sifted white flour. I've already sifted it for you. And 300 grams of white caster sugar, 2 eggs. You need water, and I won't tell you how much because it depends on how much water the flour needs. It has to be a batter that looks like pancake batter. And optional, a splash of Geneva, because it adds some crispness to your cookie. Well, that's it. We're going to start soon.